In the news, President Buhari today inducted two Agusta 109EM power gunship helicopters into the service of the Nigerian Air Force today at the Eagle Square in Abuja. Under his administration, NAF has procured and inducted 22 fighters aircraft and helicopter gunships. 17 additional aircraft are still expected.